Hello everybody, welcome to race 6, yeah, race 6, and this is kind of from a request that I got on the forums, I think, of doing a Thomas and Bertie race, and guess what? Burp burp.
Like the bleep bleep.
Yeah, oh yeah, the texture's loading in again. Right, and this time we're not racing the same engine, oh no. I'm racing in Thomas. Cameron is racing Bertie. How did we pick? Well, the only way was for the last winner. But the other simplest way was to have someone with the most points, which is Cameron.
Yeah.
But we just went with the first one. So I'm driving Thomas, and Cameron's taking Bertie.
Burp,
and
burp.
Yeah, there's a green burp burp there. And yeah. I mean, on my view, Bertie isn't going to move, but on Cameron's way, it will. Beep, beep.
Burp, burp.
I clicked on Annie by a mistake. Right.
Oh, that's a shame.
So, are we ready? Set. Go. Flag.
Top. Bertie is off down the road. He's onto the main road. He's going really, 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 really fast.
Oh yeah, Bertie can go really fast, can't he?
I'm at 111 miles an
hour. 11?
100 miles an hour.
I'm doing 30. Thomas could never go. Well, Thomas could never go fast at first.
Scratch that, Thomas.
What? What'd you do?
Bertie came off on the bridge.
Were you going a bit too fast?
I was going a bit too fast. It's a very sharp corner.
Well, we might restart then with Thomas.
Oliver.
I haven't even gotten to the first corner. So.
I know. At the bridge coming up, I've derailed there. I'm just in the field with some sheep.
Hey, peep peep. Meow.
Okay, restart.
Anyway,
there.
Restart. Click.
Click.
And then I'll do. Wait, are you recording my audio as well?
Yeah.
There we go. Right.
Okay, so Bertie is ready to race again.
Right, and we're back after Cameron crashed.
Okay.
And ready? Set, go! This time, Cameron's
Bertie's
probably going to go in half speed.
Bertie started off with a roar.
He started off with a roar.
You just love the edits that's just going to be there. Bertie's not actually going very fast, and you just went and like the screen started shaking, and like. He wasn't even going fast, and you're making him sound like he was a lightning bolt.
Alright, what's my speed? It
okay,
pop up,
show me proud.
53. What's yours?
My speed?
Yeah.
I'm 179.
Oh, you know, just cash.
Yeah, but don't worry, you're still ahead. I'm, like, heading towards the bridge. I'll keep it at a low, say...
Like half-ish speed.
Yeah, I'm at half now. Which
this is good, actually, because I haven't been on the branch, like, driven on the branch line, and I can film
and plus, I'm possibly going to make it, like, realistic. Like, when Bertie goes to a corner, he's going to slow right down. Make sure no one's coming, and then turn. While also scratching his paint onto the wall next to him.
I'm just coming up to the level crossing.
Oh no! You're actually
They
ahead.
Forgot the what? Level crossing.
No, good!
Did you crash again?
Yes.
Seriously?
I don't know why the junctions don't like me.
Maybe
restart.
You should go under 100.
Yeah, no, I think I need to go under half speed.
Well, anyway, we'll stop recording in 3, 2, 1, record. right! I'm on the wrong track because I just backed up because I couldn't be bothered opening up the scenario again. We're going to do this again. Second attempt.
And this time I'll try not to crash. If I crash again, Curtis has won.
Yeah. Oh. No, one more try after that. But anyway, okay. 3, 2, 1, go.
I actually need to keep. I think I'm gonna. The speed limit says 40, but if I go above 40, then I'll derail everywhere. Derailing everywhere, hiding in the derail. Although, to be honest, Bertie is going 28 miles an hour. Well, actually, I didn't do the metric thing. Oh, he's going 44 miles an hour, so. Although, speed limit is now 65.
Well, do the speed limit then.
Yeah, but that means I'll derail because you don't know.
Oh
how
yeah,
stop.
And then I'll go faster because I do 100 at max. So yeah. Beep beep. Beep 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 beep.
Burp burp.
Burp burp. Yeah. Round the bend. Round the bend.
Oh, I'm passing you! Ooh! Burp, burp. Daddy, 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 ooh!
Ooh! Daddy, daddy, ooh!
So every time I come up to, like, a junction, I actually need to legitimately slow down. It's like a crawl.
Beep, beep.
Stop. Slowly go around the junction. He made it with ease. Oh god, no. I must get across the crossing before Thomas gets there. You would have killed me.
Yay! I killed Bertie. Yay. Beep, beep.
Feeble, feeble.
Are you
now
feeble?
Like
feeble?
Feeble.
Oh god, I'm rocketing along the line. Have you got derailment off?
I should do. If not, then I'm gonna be really. I'm quick drive. I'm commands.
Control. I'm further type. Than before.
Oh damn it! Derailment arcade.
Yeah, put it on none. Try that.
Oh yeah, that means I can go as fast as I like. As fast as I like.
As fast as you like, as fast as you like.
We'll give it a go.
Meow. Through the lakeside halt.
Meow. Passing the lighthouse.
Over the bridge.
Meow. Oh, no, you're miles ahead. He said.
But it might be different because the route and stuff.
Road system is different.
Yeah.
Woo!
Phew.
I'm passing like a river, which is like
I'm passing a river too. I'm just about to go to the Thomas and Bertie Bridge, I think that's
oh, I'm just about to head over that. Yeah, it's called Bertie's Bridge.
Yeah, Bertie's Bridge.
Oh, I'm just about. Yeah, he doesn't derail. He just literally just did a drift. He drifted. Woo.
Right. Ooh, brace.
Ooh. Oh. Phew.
Right, let's just check the points are set. Yeah, I'm going on the branch line.
I am getting rid of all the things I don't need.
Hooray. Has Bertie crashed yet?
No, he's still going. Surprisingly.
That's my speed. Oh god, I'm doing 130.
Oh, slow down, buckaroo. Well, actually, no, I don't have much space because I bought, like, Portal 2, Half-Life, and then I installed Gary's mod, which is
they
a lot.
They did, like, lots of filming recently, too.
Then empty the recycle bin filled with old video clips. Okay, that's done. I won't have enough space, but still, it'll just be, like, a...
You should get a hard drive. I got a 3-terabyte hard drive for Christmas.
Yes, maybe we should talk about Christmas while Bertie, for some reason, shakes along the road.
Shake. This is the new iOS bit. You know that junction just before you go to the harbour? I've just joined that track.
Well, I've passed the dairy, so I'm almost there.
The dairy?
Yeah.
The flippin' dairy?
Oh, wait. Bertie has to pick up passengers. That's a shame. Oh,
going
no,
through the dairy.
Those pranksters who tie their shoelaces. Oh yay, they've gone. I can go now. Bertie tore along the road. Let's have a race. Let's see who is the quickest. Let's see who is the fastest. On your marks, ready, set, go. Let's set a pace. Let's see who is the quickest. See who is the fastest. Go.
So, let's stop race, at the station.
Bertie stops. He's at Elbridge.
Right now.
You just make this different platform, please.
I'm at Elbridge. I've overshot the platform.
Don't care.
You won, didn't you?
Yeah, because I'm Bertie, for the sake.
Four and a half to two. How long did that go for? I don't know. Depending on how long it went for, we might go to Farquhar.
Okay. Three.
Wait,
two.
Hold on. Yeah.
Yeah,
I've got to check how long it is, but if there's a jump cut to where I'm back at Elsbridge platform, that means that we're going all the way to Farquhar. Be right back. And then, right. Welcome back to another Trainz Race. This is part two of the previous one. We're going to Farquhar. 3, 2, 1, go.
Bertie started off with a roar as a leaf blew in camera's face.
Puff. Speed.
Now Bert.
Speed.
Now Bert. Now Bertie needs to go full pelt because I have no idea how long it takes from, like, from Elsbridge to Farquhar.
Well, let's just look at the map because we're in 2012.
I don't even.
It's not too
I'm
bad.
Not even going to Elsbridge.
Hmm.
I went the wrong way. I'm going to the main line. I'm on the main line, not branch line.
Oh.
I need to whiz back because I'm.
Yeah, there's some points there. Room. Yeah, fair enough. Yeah, do that.
God damn it, I went the wrong way again. Oh, all these tricky points. It gets irritating from time to time.
Oh yeah, I gotta check my points too. No. Oh, they're locked. No, stop.
You need to stop Thomas and then make him go forward because it's only because of like an approaching train and stuff. Okay, go, pretty go!
So faster.
Oh yeah, because now I'm going over the Elsbridge Viaduct thing for...
Elsbridge Viaduct? Oh, no. You're miles ahead. I'm just about to go on the branch line.
Oh no, what's this? More passengers. Oh! What a shame, said Burp. Yay, I can go! Oh no, the traffic light is at red. Oh cool, there's the horse of Elsbridge to where I am. Oh yeah, I've also stopped my recording. So this is behind the scenes of Cameron's recording because I don't have a lot of space, so I'm just going to save it. Save the recording for now.
So only that first bit will be in split screen.
And then when you get to the viaduct, I'll start recording again.
Yeah, and I'll just clap.
No, you don't need to.
No, just so it's synced.
So it's in sync.
Yeah, that's why I did the clap. Because I'll use your audio for your speaking. But yeah, I'm coming up to the bridge, so just word of warning. I'm coming up to the bridge, and I'll pause. Ready?
Oh no, you can go, like, because it's like Thomas and Bertie. Bertie has to wait at the bridge.
Okay. And...
go. He starts
again?
With the roar.
Clap for Bertie. Clap, clap, clap for Bertie. I'm coming up to the watermill. Boop, boop. Burp, 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 burp.
I'm going to turn junctions on so I know when there's the next junction.
I'm going over the watermill.
Ooh, that's fancy. I'm going over the road equivalent of the waterfall.
Yay.
Wait, don't you mean watermill?
Watermill. Sorry. Birds. Oh, I'm going through the forest.
Oh yeah, remember, this is where we had our quote game.
Oh yeah.
With Richard. Inserts clip here.
Yep.
Good times, good times.
Yeah, and then you just kept on dying.
Oh god.
But then
Richard
you came
and...
back for a bit, and then you just left, and then you came, and then you left.
Where am I going now?
Back.
Oh wait, no, it'll be straight on.
Oh yeah, Dryol was updated. Like, the trees and stuff were moved around. It was moved around. Nothing's gonna hold me down.
But I got a race to do, 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 do.
Yay, we're going through the windmill. Puff, 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 puff. Thompson is
first. Oh yeah, remember Richard and his friends?
Oh yeah, Richard and his friends.
I think we're going to be referencing a lot of stuff from, what is that, Race 2?
Oh yeah, there's the new bridge again.
Yes. I always thought it'd be a bit better.
As I puff through the valley...
Oh, I'm just ahead, I've just passed...
Do we have any updates of any kind?
Branch line engines, by the time this is done.
Yeah.
No, for me, I'm doing branch line engines completely.
Yeah, I've got to bring up bullseyes soon.
Yeah.
Oops.
So we can compare them with a CNC video, do a side-by-side comparison.
Maybe. Oh, yeah. Well, look, there's Maythwaite.
You're a bit behind, because now I'm at, I've passed Maythwaite. Oh, yeah, another replica of Umsuddery. That road. Oh, it's Tori Eck. Maybe I should stop for some passengers.
Going through the logging area.
What? Is he?
So yeah, the current scores are on your screen now. Because I've lost track.
Every time Burp has to stop, I will just cut.
Okay. I'll probably cut somewhere. I don't know. I'll just like freeze on Bertie there. Over the crossing!
Yeah, but remember, you don't have to stop because Bertie has to because he's picking up passengers.
Going through Toriak.
He started before. That silly old train has gone through a hole. We lost catched him.
We lost catched him. Lost catch.
Okay, so I've gone over the hill. I'm now doing something down the other side, and you're just going under the bridge.
Hooray, down the mine. Oh, this reminds me of when I went down the mine. Yes, we've heard this one before.
Look at Bertie, he's like flipping Michael Schumacher.
I'm playing the quote game. Yes, we've heard that one before.
Yes, Magic Railroad.
Yes.
Okay, maybe I might be taking a detour and going past the mine.
Fair enough.
Which I'd say is a bit unfair, because now you're miles ahead. You're all the way at the next station. There's no way I can catch you now.
Well, the power lines are a bit weird in this spot.
Oh yeah, I'm just about to pass the
going over the bridge.
I should be Oh, cool. We're neck and neck.
Okay. I'm trying to think of some other stuff that was in Thomas and Bertie. We probably should have watched Thomas and Bertie before this.
Yeah, I just have it milling in the background. Oh, the lag, it kills, it burns. Ah, it burns.
Oh, it burns.
Oh,
look at that, going over the canal.
The canal.
The canal.
Evil canal.
Tip canal. Through hack and beak.
Hack and beak.
Beak.
Oh, wait, no, you're ahead. Stop with the lag, please.
Thomas puffed, and he whooshed through the tunnel.
But Bertie couldn't make it over the hill because it was lagging too much.
As
really
Bertie okay. had to go over the hill, Thomas could go right through it.
Couldn't you just pause till I got there? Because it's not fun when lag's involved. Pause at the tunnel quickly, I'm almost there.
I'll pause at Mrs. Kindly. There we go.
Yeah. Jump cut!
Now?
No, because I've jump cut. I'm almost there. I'm not going to lie. I'm not going to say, like, oh, yeah, you can while I'm at Farquhar. I'll tell
wink,
you when
wink.
I...
Wink, wink. I think Thomas should win. Wink.
Oh.
Because of Thomas and Bertie.
Okay, wink. Go.
I wonder if Thomas will win, like in the episode. Yeah, as he rushed over the arch bridge. Just a plane flies over.
Oh, I did that in your Farquhar 2000 route. I just put a plane bopping Thomas.
And he reached the end of the line safely. And he overshot the platform.
And Bertie skidded into the yard. Scree.
Sucks to be you, Bertie. I technically
Bertie went straight through the station and disappeared. Oh well. That was fun, said Bertie. We must have another race sometime if the lag doesn't kill us all. Kill us all! Kill us all!
They would like to have another race, but Bertie's passengers didn't like being bounced like peas in a frying pan. And the front controller told Thomas not to race at dangerous speeds. So Thomas did another race at less dangerous speeds.
You know when you said Bertie shouldn't throw his passengers around like peas in a frying pan?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm just making Bertie go backwards and forwards. Like,
oh dear.
Yeah. Oh.
And Thomas slowly puffed perfectly into Farquhar.
No, he doesn't. Bertie must back up. Oh god, he went far. Bertie must back up quickly before Thomas can make it to the platform. Keep going, he said.
And anyway, as Thomas goes randomly to an Ofa Junction, I bid you all goodbye, and from Cameron, it's...
Burp, burp.
Toodle peep.
Toodle peep. Okay.
See you all next time on CNC. Goodbye.
I became a mole. Yeah, but all you're forgetting is Carnarabel escaped. You must derail her. I became a tortoise, said Thomas, cheekily.
Nope, I'm out of here. See you guys. I'm a train.
I'm a train. Whoosh.
I'm a train.
Said Carnarabel.
Carnarabel.
So I'm
a train.
Derail her. If not, I'll have to derail you.
Yes, she made it past. I think just, though. Oh, God.
Yeah, just. I'm going so fast.
This is so fast.
She stopped. Oh, no, she hasn't.
And she stopped.